Thanks for coming.
So before we go, I want to thank all of you for coming up and giving us your thoughts. I did notice on the executive committee that our newly appointed ones, we've got a Taylor County person, a Fayette County person, and a couple of Alachua County persons. So I would ask the new executive board when you meet, if you'll discuss this issue prior to August 1st, and to the extent we can have some discussions at this council, like we're doing for Valdosta, and have a united front, Alachua County, and I know many others will stand in support of this issue, getting more information so that there's a lot of election cycles before this thing gets built. And I just think it's important that we, as a body, at least set that out. Also.
Thank you.
And Mr. Chair,
Thank you all very much.